may contain eggs, may contain milk. Let's talk about this, fam. If you're just starting your vegan journey or you've been vegan for a while, you're bound to read an ingredient list and see at the end, may contain milk or may contain eggs. Now, when you see that, your next move is totally up to you. But let's chat about it and talk about what that actually means. May contain milk or may contain eggs is something that's put on items when, even though it's definitely not in the ingredients, the manufacturer may process other items that contain milk or eggs in the same plant. My best guess is that they place it as a liability issue. It's super important for people with allergies. The product itself doesn't actually have milk or eggs in it, but there's a possibility that a trace of milk or egg could be in the product. If you have an allergy, I would say definitely stay clear of it. But if you don't, I would say the choice is yours. I know that notice can be a little confusing, so I wanted to chat about it. If you like this video, why don't you hit that like button and also subscribe so you get more. Talk to you later.